Nebraska National Guard airmen are in Washington County tonight. They're assisting law enforcement with patrolling damaged areas caused by last week's tornadoes at the request of the sheriff's office. These airmen are armed and are acting in a law enforcement capacity. Roving patrols and four access checkpoints will help to ensure safety and security in the area. Additional guardsmen are already set up in Elkhorn.